Everyone
forgets? Yep, 100%. Well, you know, except me. And sometimes you. I call it sundowning. Why? Are you forgetting things?
Who are you? Well, what am I doing here?
You know, I hope not. Because if you are, I get very violent with you. It's the only way to snap you out of it.
Why me? Right.
Don't be greedy, Colt. Already got full ammo. Nope, I'm good.
The opportunities are...
Notes for today's breach experiment. One, due to Colt's betrayal, I had to link the security system to the depressurization controls. Sterilization will trigger only if the traitor is detected on the premises. Two, as per Evan's law of variation, the relevant security codes may be in a different location than in your timeline. Mine are in the bottom section of the lab annex.
Don't need it.
At night, our breach will be closed, which means there will only be one of us. It's dangerous. According to our calculations, all the visiting Wendy's will just slip back into their timelines and only leave one. Under no circumstances are we to leave this facility. Evans' second law of variation. Yes, I wrote it. We. Wendy, if the technology behind that door helps us create a stable breach, she will have to go.
Leaving only one? Yeah, now we're getting somewhere. So, Wendy wants a door, Alexis wants a Wendy, I want to party with them both, violently. And Tubit wants to help me, obviously. Put them all together, boom! Murder casserole.
Get here!
Always room on my truck for deliveries, and as always, it's free!